The large lakes, ponds, and marshes of the valley provide a habitat for a totally different group of birds. This is an American coot at Ripley Madden Lake, calling from its nest site.